everybody. Sorry I am so fucking late. It's one of those days that just fucking got away from me. I am so sorry. Yeah, I'm still technically... Yes, I'm alive! Thank you, Yvonne, for checking in on me and making sure this was all good. I was working on some stuff before I showered and everything I thought would only take me like 30 minutes, ended up taking me an hour and a half. And next thing I knew, it was 1:30. And I was like, oh shit, I still need to shower. So I've been kind of... Hold on a second. I also had an idea for one of my TTRPGs that I've been messaging one of my players about. So that's what I'm currently responding to. His character's name is Candyman, so that should tell you how serious of a world this is. Okay, now let me set up my mobile monitoring apps. So, am I sounding okay, Yvonne? That way, if you answer that question, that way I don't have to actually check my audio and stuff. All the bars and stuff seem like they're doing good. I sound fine. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that, everybody. But yeah, it's been one of those days where, like, it was supposed to take half an hour, took an hour and a half. I hadn't showered. So I quickly showered. I hadn't showered, I hadn't eaten, I hadn't done shit. So I quickly showered. And then the reason why I took so long was I was waiting for my hair to dry so I wouldn't mess up my head, so I wouldn't, like, get my headset wet and stuff like that. You know, you gotta take care of the technology, right? Yeah. Anyway. Next week, I am taking off. It is my birthday week, and so I'm treating myself to a week off. Right? That is next week? Yes, next week. Also, starting June 14th, I will not be available for streaming. I'm going to be taking, like, basically a summer vacation. For a couple of months. I'll be active on Discord and stuff, but I won't be, I'll be available on Discord. I may not be active, but I'll be available on Discord and stuff, but I'm not intending on, streaming or anything like that. And I may not even be available for voice or video chats. Anyway. I have a Patreon in my link tree. In fact, check out my link tree for links to my social medias and all the various other things in which you and places you can support me and follow me and keep up to date with me and all those wonderful things. All proceeds from the Patreon go right back into my content creation. None of them will go into my pocket, I promise. All of them, like, it's purely funding my work, basically. Because this is my job. I'm treating it like it's a fun casual thing because I'm lucky enough to be in a situation where I don't have to worry too much about income, about having a regular income. So this is my job, but I'm not letting myself take it too seriously like that, basically. It would be nice, but I don't, you know. Moving forward from 2 weeks ago now, I'll probably stop announcing this at the end of the week. My stream length will be moving forward for the foreseeable future will be shortened by an hour. Instead of being a 4-hour stream, it will be a 3-hour stream. Camera's over here, Jamie. Get your head on straight. And I'm still planning on starting around 2. Obviously, I started half an hour fucking late today. So I'll be going to 5:30 rather than 5. But, you know, I'll still be starting around the same approximate time. But I will not be... what is with my voice right now? I'm fighting a cold. I'm sorry. Thus the orange juice. Anyway, but yeah, it's only going to be a 3-hour stream, not a 4-hour stream. Oh, Yvonne, next week, while I'm not streaming, I may still make, stream appearances. So if you wanted to throw together like a Jackbox thing, or if we wanted to get people together to play some Jackbox or something for my birthday or something like that, you know, we'll talk. Or if you wanted to throw something for my birthday, we'll talk. Cough, cough. Anyway. What is... Oh. My Discord is giving me a hard time because of the... doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. God damn it, Discord. Basically, I'm being ridiculous, and Discord is being it. I'm ridiculous, and Discord is being ridiculous in response. That's probably the best way of putting it. But there we go. Okay. Anyway, back to Assassin's Creed. Now, I spent the last week and cleared the fuck out of everything, as you can see. Let's go over to the DNA tracker. Episode 1, complete. Episode 2, I did not 100% this because that is a pain in the fucking ass, and I'll get to it eventually. I'm putting it off because holy fucking shit, that mission is a pain in the ass. yeah, I did not 100% that, but 100% on everything else. That's episode 3, we haven't gotten there yet. Episode 1, attack on the convoy, help the hungry and wolf rescue, complete. Episode 1, memory artifact, complete. Episode 2, attack convoy, complete. Help the hungry, complete. Rescue civilian, complete. Wolf rescue, complete. Memory artifact, complete. And then episode 3's stuff. So, all we have left is the main storyline, which is right somewhere. Over here? Yes, over here. Wait. Where is my... There is my... Oh, wait, I can just... Let's do that. Pieces in motion.
Salmon gonna dote on. I've gone with what's left of the men to Boston Neck. I hope they make it.
We should join them as soon as we can.
First, I must melt this down. Then I need the diagram of my design. I left it with an officer as a kind of insurance policy. He can almost always be found at the tavern. Get that? And I can file this shape to the correct position.
Hehehehe Nothing. Nope. Nothing. Okay, hold on. Let's swap to the wolf cloak. And I believe that button this. Yep. Okay. Excuse me for coughing.
Does this establishment serve such people?
Yes.
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
All right.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
At least it's basic checkers. Trying to remember controls. There we go. I see what you're doing there, sir.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle. Battle is being generous. More like a massacre.
Indeed. Damn, he's gonna have to take something.
Come on. I thought you were in a hurry.
Bite me. Actually, if I do that, he doesn't have an opportunity to take the piece. Excuse me, hold on, let me take a let me put a cough drop in my mouth so I'm not coughing into the microphone. All right.
Could you move sometime this century?
What? What's with the face?
Bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
What do you mean, got suckered?
Oh. That doesn't look like a worry face. It looks like a weirded out face.
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
Oh, right.
What are you talking about?
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels.
What was the Hilarious. Type that the control you made? The face you made?
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. Then just mowed those stupid saps down.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath.
Should I rage quit or keep playing?
Samuel Adams hit the ground like a sack of flour. Fought back like a sack too, frankly. Pleasure seeing him sent off to Hades.
I'm gonna rage quit.
That's it.
There it is. Can I just say that the number of times I really wish that I'd actually been able to do that to a person? Just like pick up the thing and beat them in the face with it.
Get him, boys.
Bar brawl! Yeah, get fucked. Stay down, bitch. Ow. Oh, you've got weapons now. Okay. Well, I ain't gonna leap to your level.
To those louts. They never paid anyway.
Hell yeah, they didn't. I love that I didn't even think about the optional objectives, and I completed one. Let's see, are there any others? Sorry, I need to refill my cup with some water. With some water this time. Sorry, I didn't mean to bump the mic. Hopefully that wasn't too loud for y'all. All right.
That checker player telling the truth. Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out.
Remain undetected during the investigation. A few moments later at Boston Neck. Okay. Dog. I need to take care of that dog immediately. Come on. one second. My headset's messing up. Okay, hold on. I'm going to need to put... Shit. I'm gonna have to kill some dogs. Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill some dogs. Alright. Let's put that on that. And that on that. That'll help some. Okay. Or we could just let the dog go by. Nope, 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 nope. I forgot he would not just... That I forgot he would always stand. Always stand up. Alright, so let's just wait. I'm gonna put bait on that. And I'm gonna put that on that, just in case I have to. Hold on, what is happening with my headset right now? It's acting like it's out of range, but the little thing is right there, so it can't be out of range. Oh, let me just plug it in. Fuck it, let me just plug it in. That way I don't have to mess with it. Where's the dog? Where'd the dog go? Dog has already passed. Okay. Actually, wait, let's put that there instead of... Okay. So far, so good. So far, so undetected. Yes, yes, load in. Okay, so we want that on that. That on that. Actually, that might even be of use. Look at me trying to be too direct. All right, now then, let's see if does that detect me? It detects me. Yeah, I just wanted to be sure. Like, to be fair, they wouldn't just look at the dog with an arrow sticking out of it and be like, they wouldn't just look at the dog with the arrow sticking out of it and be like, huh, I wonder what happened. I do still need to end that dog somehow. Come here. I just apparently not. Okay. Okay, so the poison darts don't do shit to the dogs. You can't hit a dog with a poison dart. Darn. I guess I have to just bait them away. Wish you could poison the bait. That would be too easy though. Wrong button. I kept pushing the wrong button and it wasn't letting me go into my wolf cloak like I wanted it to. Oh, I know something I can do. Hold on. Let's see if I can do it first. Okay, where is the there? Okay, now, that button. No? That button. That's the button I was looking for. Come on, wolves, kill everybody. Come on, wolves. There's still one more guy here. Come on. Hey, wolf, what are you? Wolf, 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 wolf. Wolf! You saw nothing, sir. Shush. Go away. Let them do their investigation. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn. Well, this went wrong in so many different ways. I'm being impatient. I know I'm being impatient. So let me just... Okay. Oops. Oh God. Nope, let's take that back. Let's not do that. There's so many of them. Hey, you, come here. Please? You, come here. Fine. You see nothing, sir. Fucking dogs. No, I love dogs. It's the guard dogs. Okay. All right, let's thin the herd. Let's thin the herd. Okay. Lure him over here. Okay. Now. Okay. What are you looking up at me for? You ain't ever seen a man climb a tree. Nope, not that one. I want that there. And I want... let's say that there. Oh. I was like, I'm hidden up here. I'm fine. Well. I want in the hay pile, guys. There we go. Yoink. That's a lot of red. Nah, better not. Some wolves in the herd. Uh-oh. Are you coming over here to me? You are. Him out. Damn it! Didn't see him up there. Damn patrol routes. Oh, I never shushed my phone. Hold on a second. Shush, 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 shush. It's fine. Okay. Be a little bit more direct over here. Damn it. Damn it. It's fine. Okay. Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Okay. I appear to have cleared this. Okay, now. Damn it!
Damn it!
I didn't want to sprint away because I knew that he'd see me, but walking away was too slow. Damn it! I should have flown away. It's fine. All right, we'll poison you. Come on. Poison you. Wrong button. And that one there. God damn it! Ah, I should have been like half, like a second slower. Oh well. Don't worry about it. Okay. Come on. No. Anyone else? One, two, three. God, guys, it's an epidemic. Those horses are not happy, yo. I need to get out of here. The dog is right there. Damn it, 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 damn it. What? Okay. Detected me as soon as before I'd even jumped. Okay. Whatever. Button. Nope. This button. Go get him. There you go. Okay. Oh wait, wrong way. I want this. And I need to be quite far away from the gate for when the dog comes. I believe they got rid of the dog. Nope, they didn't get rid of the dog. The dog just despawned for some reason. Second. We've got three guys there and a fucking dog pacing around. Doesn't even count the people at the camp. Hey dude, come here. Really? No? Please? Fine. Go get him. Go get him. Really? Really? Thank you. Hey, Pupper, come here. Okay. Hey, you. No? Okay, fine. Then I'm just gonna come over here and do that. Really? Nothing? Okay. Guess he's not really there. Actually, that guy's probably protected because he's probably a requirement, you know, like for a mission, for the mission or something. I keep throwing, I have coasters, right? And I keep accidentally throwing one of them on the floor when I grab my water bottle. C'est la vie. All right, let's get a bit closer and go, boys, go. Clear the camp. Anybody coming? Yes. Come here. What? Damn it! Damn it! So close! All because I didn't realize he was standing. God damn it. God forbid I assume that when you're in a hiding place, you actually are hiding. Okay. Okay. Holy crap. Sorry, I just had a crumb explosion happen on my desk. God damn. Okay. All right. Come on. Come here. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come on. It's okay, come here. Come here. Shush. Come on, Connor. Sorry, the game was just not cooperating. Sometimes it does that, where it's just like nothing you try is working. Like, even in the original game, it was that way. Hell, even in the modern games, it's just that way. Okay. Now then. Let us... Okay, buddy. Come here. Come here, pupper. Pupper? Come here. Come here. Come here, pupper. Buddy, come here, buddy. I'm sorry that they're making you do this. Why are you coming? I don't want you. Bruh. GTFO, bruh. Mind your own. Fine. Dude was refusing to mind his business. Come on. All right, so let's pop over here, get the dog's nose. Come on. Doggy, come on. Doggy, come on. Dogger, come on. Doggo, come on. Doggo, come on. A little bit further. We need to get you out of sight of them. Doggo, come on. We're just gonna, and then shh. I'm sorry they make you a bad dog. It's not your fault. It's all the bad people's fault. I would like. Thank you. Come on, pathfinding. Find the guide. There it is. Shush. on just a second. Come on, Popo. Come on. Leave the Humon behind. There you are. Good boy. Good boy. Let's just pop over here for now. Come here. Come here, sir. Come here. You're allowed. Come here. No. I mean, I want to blame Connor. I want to blame Connor for that one. But I pushed the wrong button. So in the end, I can only blame myself. I pushed F instead of E. Oops. You. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. Now you're not feeling well, so let's just. Come on, Popper. Okay, come back here. You're fine. I'm a friend. I'm a fuendo. And no, I'm not a fuendo. Yeah, there are you. No. All right. Let's start here. Clearing things a little bit. Come on, fella. a little bit proactive now. Yeah. Come here. Okay. Now then. Let's just shush you before you become a problem. Come here, fella. Come here. Come here, puppy. Hey, buddy. Come here. Stop you. Alright. Now. Okay, so the guy who was there is not actually there anymore. Which is good. So the glitch has been resolved. Or whatever the problem was. Come on. Come on, Connor. There you go. Sir? Find some wolves. Okay. Sir, you and I need to have a conversation. Hey, buddy. Shush. Come over here, talk to this guy. And come over here, talk to this guy. This guy. Yeah, Connor. Chill. Now, all that leaves is supposedly a guy over there and this guy right here. Right here. However, that one's sleeping. And so I feel like... I'm gonna let him sleep. You know, he ain't bothering nobody.
Ganondokon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers?
I'm gonna let him sleep through all of this and be able to tell everybody that he woke up and the whole camp was dead.
That's from Sam's uniform. Dried blood. I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this. Terrible it was. Terrible. The rebels were overwhelmed, outnumbered 4-1. Never seen such slaughter. Piteous. Piteous slaughter.
Brutal. Hey, look, I did the thing. Finally. Sorry that took so long, everyone.
This should get us close to Washington. By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondogon.
Everyone killed.
Killed? We'll be next. We've got to get out of here.
The land routes are cut off. We must escape by sea.
Yes, by sea. I know of an excellent ship. But I'm too well known to move about freely.
I will find you a disguise.
Excellent idea. In the meanwhile, give me the diagram. I'll file this metal to precision.
Okay, knock out, because I'm on a clock. Knock out the blue coat using unarmed combat. Remain undetected while stealing the uniform. Okay. Oop, wrong button. Oop, wrong button. Bella, are you coming? Yeah. I'm trying. Apologies for reloading so much. Immediately discovered. Immediately discovered. Can I just loot him? No, apparently not. Oh, fuck me. I didn't even see them coming on the map until I was already in the process of picking him up. Okay, if I don't get it this time, fuck it. Yeah. Come on, bitch. God damn. Fine. No, pick up the body. Oh, I just have to bring it back. I just have to bring it back to that door. Okay. need to take out the sniper first. Connor. Sniper first. Oh god. No detection? Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. That's not the blue coat I want. I'll fucking take it. God damn.
Bit of a tight fit, you know. How do I look?
Ridiculous.
Yes.
You don't have to be so honest.
Oh dear, trouble ahead.
Look, here's one of us. Come along. We're headed to the tavern. You can buy us a mug of flip. They've tossed us out of the last one.
Hold on there, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
That uniform doesn't really fit you, does it?
I've gained a few pounds. That was close.
Have you in this district?
What corps are you with?
Thanks for taking care of that.
Mr. Faulkner. Sir.
Who's that?
Faulkner.
Franklin?
Don't let the disguise fool you.
Oh, goddammit! Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
And why should I?
You will get your ship back.
The goddamn wharf's too heavily guarded.
I can change that if you tell me what needs to be done.
Well, let's see. I'll need you to untie the Achilles so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Hold on just a second, because I need to charge my phone. Also, actually, you know what? This is a good time to just take a break. Yeah, there's going to be an ad starting in about 2 minutes, so we'll take a break, the ad will start, and then by the time the ad is done, I'll probably be back. See you guys in a bit. Okay, I'm back. I was a little later. That took me a little longer than I had English. I swear it's my first language. Actually, technically, it's my second. Sarcasm's my first language. what was I saying? I'm a little bit later than I intended to be because I got distracted. But it's fine. It's fine. All right. I have to eliminate the snipers. Do I have to remain unseen now? No. Wait. Yes? No. Okay. Oh, the Aquila. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. No, I don't want to go into the water. Fine. Oh, come on, Connor. Just gonna shake. You saw nothing, sir. There she is. There she is, the beauty. Unfortunately, she's not the fully upgraded version that she was, that I had her in the main campaign. Don't worry about it. I'm trying to get a view of the Aquila's figurehead. Figurehead? Is that what it's called? I don't remember. Look at it. Okay. That's not the button I meant to push. I don't know why you're cutting them when you could easily, just as easily fucking untie them. I guess it's faster, technically. Aquila Unchained. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Where do I go? Oh, just back here. So I'll just quickly do that. It's fine. It's fine. Hey, fellas. Let's go to New York.
The Aquila is ready. Do you have a crew?
They're here.
Can they fight?
They're sailors. They do nothing but fight.
Fair.
Let's go.
You know who he reminds, Mr. Faulkner reminds me of, now that I think about it? He reminds me a bit of, oh shit, what's his name? Is it Mr. Gibbs from, Pirates of the Caribbean? The guy who's always following Jack Sparrow around on the Black Pearl. You know what? That and then that. I'm missing the music. I think the music glitched out. Come on, fellas. I remember there being some kind of an epic bit of music here, but... Oh, well. Have any special conditions I need to meet? Nope.
Swim! I'll hold him off until you're ready to sail.
Swim, lad, swim! Snipers! You need to stop them! They're shooting at Faulkner!
Come on. Damn it! I hate that he kept firing at the people behind him rather than at the fucking guy I was aiming at. But, you know, whatever. Hold on, let's reload last checkpoint, see how far away that was. Oh, it was... Was it after the... No, because it didn't reload. Okay.
Snipers! You need to stop them! They're shooting at Faulkner!
Oop, that's not the button I meant to push. Oh well. Connor, get up! Come on, Connor. Fucking murder him. No. No. I said no. I still said no. Damn it.
The sailors are being shot.
Bingo.
Savage, over here.
Gonna talk on.
One move, just one move, and he's dead. Call back your men and give yourself up.
Suerte de Nargenon. Go!
Shut it!
I know how to do this. Come on, give me control.
Done such horrible deeds. It's the scepter. But that's no excuse. Every man holds evil deep within. The apple just brought it out.
I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be music throughout that whole sequence, but you know, oh well. Do 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 do.
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. You kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
He kept trying to apologize, and Retono Ketona is just like, I don't care, man. You're alive. That's what matters.
Look at that.
New York. To be continued. All right. And that was episode 2. I'm going to restart the game. See if I can't fix that music glitch. So bear with me a second. Do 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 do. The redemption. With the completion of this. Wait a second.
I've got a present for you, Your Highness.
We'll let this play.
You blasted point blank in the village, sire.
He survived. Remarkable.
Ganondorf, alive. My friend, I cannot believe you are here.
They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Radon Agedo.
Samuel Adams.
You were the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
My God, what have we done?
Putnam is gone. And the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondorf.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
I'll need you to untie the Achilles so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here! Call back your men and give yourself up!
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. I kept turning the wheel.
Ganondorf, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
Okay, before we actually start this, though, I do actually want to drop back to the menu and thus to the main game, because I keep forgetting to check one thing. Yes. There's supposedly something in New York. Let's find out what it is. I keep forgetting to do this. Or at least if I did do it, I don't remember doing it, you know? All right, where is this main mission here? This way. I believe it's this one that I want. I already miss having the animus powers from the DLC. I already miss it. Put that away. Can I not teleport closer? Nope. Okay. Drop. There you go. The epilogue. Evacuation day.
America has no need for
Send
your services,
Send them back to Britain
gentlemen.
In a box! Death to the oppressors!
Cut them down!
This is long before any of the flashes we've seen of the DLC and stuff. However, there's still slave trade happening. One problem at a time. Yep. Okay. Now we've completed the main thing. Yep. Can I summon my wolf pack? Because it briefly told me wolf pack. Give me my pistol. Because I'm going to shoot this asshole in the face. We kill slavers in this house. We kill slavers in video games. And in real life. We kill racists in real life if we can. Zero tolerance.
What sort of man?
He was technically a civilian. However, once we get to Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation, then it'll actually be a bit more... Assassin's Creed 3 is the story of Connor up through a specific point, right? And so they just mean that during this point in time, he didn't try to do anything about slavery because he was focused on the Templars and the shit. What's it called? The British and the war. They don't say that after that, he didn't, you know, go around killing a bunch of slavers. It's just that during the point in time that the game takes place, he didn't. And once you get into Assassin's Creed Liberation, which takes place down in New Orleans during the same approximate time. They do kind of imply that we'll turn a blind eye. As long as you don't do it too frequently, type of a thing, you know? Like, they don't just kill you outright if you kill a civilian. They're just like, you didn't do this, but we get you have a little bit of aggression and accidents, and possibly, and or possibly accidents happen. once we get over to New Orleans during this approximate time period, then you truly get to take on the slave trade. Absolutely. Hold on just a second. Let me check something on Discord. Oops, wrong button. Okay.
Ships at the port bow!
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
All right. Because I kept interrupting that, I'm gonna restart the memory.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
Ships at the port bow!
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
Alright, I have to successfully brace when attacked. Enjoy your candy. To one. Oops. I kind of did mean to do that, but not at that exact point. Fire! That should be a two. Right? Should be a two? Maybe a three? Nope, still one. successful? I don't think so. Oh, it was. Okay, so I can now destroy them. Alright, cool. Wreck their ship. Mostly missed them. Come on. And fire!
Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
I do not hit any rocks in the minefield.
Get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew, or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Yay! Connor talking about his granddaddy.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure.
Yeah, true. We'll just be patient. We'll take this at half sail. Stopping as needed. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
We fooled him with our flag.
And I immediately run into the rocks. Fucking hell. Would you do what I'm telling you to do? Game.
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure.
I really want to shoot the mines, though.
There they are. We fooled them with our flag.
Bring her in, full stop.
Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come.
Did I fail that objective? I appear to be back. I don't know what happened. I don't know how long I was out or why. But I appear to be back. Hopefully y'all didn't miss too much. I don't know what happened. I don't know if my internet died for a brief second or what. I just looked up and suddenly I realized that Twitch was saying I was offline. So, you know, sorry. Oops. I do need to run to the bathroom. So I'll be going to a break here in a second. But give me a second to actually get my shit back in gear here. There we go. Okay. I'll be back. I'll be back. Sorry about that, y'all. Okay, I'm back. So one of the things that I did during the break was I checked to confirm exactly where you guys lost me. And luckily, you guys didn't really miss anything. I caught it almost immediately. Like, maybe there was a little bit of sea battle that you missed, but I'm not, like, I don't feel like, I'm not going to feel like I have to restart the mission or anything like that. So, that's good. That's good. We can keep going from where we are. Missed. Too far. I mean, it worked for the most part. And boom! Alright, so that's two busted. Just gotta hit you. There we go.
The guns are out of commission.
We have no firepower. We will have to ram them.
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanandokon. I will see you on shore.
Full sail, boys!
Ram, the man of war. Just to be sure. Okay.
You kill her.
Stop blowing holes in my ship!
My spectacles, thank God.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Stay away from me. I will not come under your power again.
No need to worry.
Get the fuck out, bro. Or do that.
No, 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 please. Get this off me.
Yes, Your Highness. Yes.
Never touch that. There was another one. Disperse and find them. Yes, Your Highness.
He died trying to end it and trying to save Washington. Okay. So we have about half an hour left of the stream. I'm going to try to clear out as many of these chests as I can, and then I'll do the rest during my downtime when I'm actually. I want that. Come on. Good boys. Good boys. Okay. Okay, that's enough. All right. Let's go south first. Okay. Let's go to you. where I fought good old daddy. Excuse me, good lord. I think my meds have worn off. I didn't mean to do that. Since you're right here, I will help you. Ooh, our feet.
I can't believe it. Food.
Ouch. Ow. Okay, that works. Thank you. You know what? I'm gonna take up one of these, what is it? Oh. He decided, fuck it, he didn't care. Okay. That's not the button I meant to push. Okay, Nah, I gotta be right back. I gotta be right back again. I need to quickly run away. I'll be right back. This won't be a full break. BRB. Here. How are we doing on time? It's 5:10? Okay. Oh, hi. Ouch. Get up, Connor. Yeah. Don't mind me. Just gonna. All right. Heal. Over here, right past everybody, and got it. There we go. Okay, now back this way. Actually, no, let's head up this way. He's having a pyramid built in honor of his glory. King Washington. Let's go over here. making progress. I missed this. Oh no, I threw it away. Right. Let's go get this back. Coming through. Gonna flip on through that. There we go. Come on. Okay. Now then, back up to this.
Will keep me going, sir.
It's not what I wanted. Put him down. Oh, fuck me. Second. All right. Heal up. second. I have a calendar thing that just popped up that I need to clear. Okay. Anonymity? There you are. Shit. Alright, let's get this and then we'll activate the... this thing. Yep, this is where Connor was, going to be hanged. Hanged until dead. Don't worry, I fed you. You're fine. There? Oops. Connor? There you are. There. There we go. Ouch. Damn it. Damn it. Oh well. Oh well, okay. Try this again, shall we? Try this stealthily. Ambush me now, bitches! Alright, let's go over here. What time is it? Almost 5:30. Okay. Ooh, hold on. What's down here? Civilian Connor. Okay. This. We'll let the health regenerate. Perch on the flag. Sorry, Cortana popped up. Okay, fine. Kill him. Ouch. Jesus. Uh-oh. Lol. Okay, let's head up here. Ooh, a convoy. Let's end this by attacking a convoy, shall we? Alright, let's open the cages. Oi, open the doors. There you go. Yay! Okay, and that's basically all we've got time for today. We'll probably be finishing this off tomorrow. Not tomorrow, next week. Actually, nope, next week. I'm on vacation. Because I'm taking the week off because it's my birthday. All right, so let's get Connor up somewhere. Let's get him up high, shall we? Get him up on top of this. Oops. Get him up here. There we go. There we go. All right. Thanks for hanging out with me today as I played through some Assassin's Creed. I'm sorry again for the connection issues we had earlier. And I'm also sorry that I started late. But I gave you guys a little... we went over 5 o'clock because of the fact that I started like half an hour late. So, you know... We balanced it out. It's fine. Tomorrow will be more Tomb Raider Tuesday. yeah. Check out my social medias down here in the link tree. Also in the link tree is my Patreon, my Discord, and recommendations. You can check out these amazing six people up here. They're not my only recommendations. They're just the six that are lucky enough to get listed up top on my screen, on my stream itself. I have a bunch more recommendations. Friends of mine, people I support and recommend, etc., down here in my link tree as well. Actually, technically, it's on a separate link tree that is linked in the link tree. Basically, you have to go on a little bit of a side quest to find it. But anyway, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Thank you again for being here. Wrong button. Peace out, y'all. We'll be right back.